battery powered, it's an excellent choice because now I'm not sitting in a tree actually cranking this saw. 15 meters per second chain speed. So let's see how well it works. All I have to do, take off the chain brake and depress the safety, and now it's pull the trigger and go. Impressive.